Each year, around the globe, contaminated food makes 600 million people fall ill. Preventing foodborne infections will have a dramatic impact on the world around us. My name is Shannon Majowicz, and I'm a researcher here at the School of Public Health and Health Systems. My research helps others by giving them the information they need to be able to do the things they need to do to prevent foodborne infections. So whether they're a consumer at home or a government body in charge of public health, it gives them the information they need to make sure that we're safe when we handle our food. Well, we collect our information in a lot of different ways. One of the things we've done that's really neat is we've watched how people handle food when they're actually making recipes, and it helps us see the kinds of things that people find easy when it comes to safe food handling and the kinds of things that people struggle with. When I was in my third year of my undergrad degree, I took my first epidemiology course, and it really blew my mind that there was a whole discipline devoted to understanding how health and disease impact large populations. And so from there, I looked at a variety of different topics, stumbled across foodborne disease, and I was hooked. So here at the University of Waterloo, we have people working in a whole variety of areas related to food and health, and it's fascinating to think about foodborne disease as it relates to things like food security and toxicology and food sovereignty and obesity and nutrition, and to think about how do we create solutions for these problems that work not only for the foodborne disease issue but all of these other issues as well.